Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, draw a graph of 2x plus y equals to 6 and 2x minus y plus 2 is equal to 0. Shade the region bounded by these lines and x-axis. Find the area of the shaded region. Let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, we need to find the points lying on this and this line. First, we'll consider 2x plus y equals to 6. This implies that y is equal to 6 minus 2x. Now, the points lying on this line will be when x is 0, y is 6. When x is 3, y is 0. When x is 1, y is 4. Similarly, we find out the points lying on the line 2x minus y plus 2 equal to 0. Now, this is same as y is equal to 2x plus 2. Three points lying on this line will be when x is 0, y is 2. When x is minus 1, y is 0. When x is 1, y is 4. So now we plot these two lines on the graph by plotting the points first of all. So like this, we have these two lines and this shaded region is the required region, which is bounded by these two lines and the x-axis. Now on plotting the points and joining them, we see that these two lines intersect at the point 1, 4. That is, x is 1, y is 4 is the solution. Also, we see that area of the shaded region, say A, B, C, will be, let this be the point A, B, C, and let this altitude be A, D. So we see that the area will be half of base, that is BC, into altitude, that is AD. So we have this is equal to half of BC into AD. Now from the graph we see that BC is of measure 4 units, AD is of measure 4 units. So this is equal to half of 4 into 4, that is equal to 8 square units. So our answer to this question is that area of the shaded region is 8 square units. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.